Welcome to this video. We'll show you something we are getting enthusiastic about. This is what we are talking about. We have been looking for a while for an alternative for grafting seedlings on Pereskiopsis. Though Pereskiopsis can give excellent results, we also notice some disadvantages. Main disadvantages are they are not always available or in good shape, they've got nasty spines, and you can't graft all the way through. Now let's have a look at commercially grown Schlumbergeras. They are very strong, selected on grow and health, and they are very cheap when they are not in flower, so you can get them everywhere. They grow very easy and do not need much light, so you have enough space during winter. We will use Schlumbergera pads for grafting. Select healthy pads. Look for pads that consist of 1.5 pad. You can quite easily twist them off. So, now we know all this, let's start to work. We use shaving clings that we will clean after each use. This is where we cut the Schlumbergera bed. Try to make a nice horizontal cut. Select some seedlings. Cut a seedling, better too low than too high, because if you cut it too low, you can always give it a second cut. Now put the seedling on the Schlumbergera pad. The Schlumbergera pad is quite sticky. Move the seedling to the middle and apply some light pressure. If you want to, you can dip the pad in some rooting powder. Now put it in an upright position. Let's see how it looks from a distance. Do not forget to write down the name of the seedlings. Now we use a transparent box we can close and put some paper in it. Add some water. Paper should be wet. Remove the rest of the water. Put the graftings in the box and close the box. After 1 week, we open the box. From now on, we will spray them now and then. Roots will appear after 2 or 3 weeks. Now it's time to put them in the soil. This is how it looks after about 2 months. This is after 1.5 years. It's amazing to see how much this grafting stock can carry. We hope you like this movie and maybe give it a try yourself. Good luck!